Before this video begins, make sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell. And if you enjoy videos like this, don't forget to leave a like and comment down below. Hey guys, so I was just playing Club Roblox for a little bit to get my advent calendar things, which I think they're on day 4 because I just got the day 4 item, and it's pretty much this right here. You guys can't tell from this point of view, but if you go outside, it's an igloo! Oh my gosh, it's an igloo house. It looks so cool. I mean, between me and you, I don't really like the cold, but I actually do enjoy the Christmas decorations because they are so cool, because most of them are like red, have red involved in them, and you guys know red is my favorite color. And yeah, so there is this igloo house that came out of the advent calendar that they have going on, as well as I think I got a sled. I got this snow fort from the first day. I got a sled from the second. The third day was, I think it's something that I get from here, maybe. I forget what it was. How do I find my items again? Paint room, insert. Decorations. It was, is it not in decorations? Is there maybe a Christmas section? It was this right here, the Christmas fireplace. So what I figured we could do is decorate this house a little bit and make it a little Christmassy. Oh, it just like flew out there. Yes, we got this nice little fireplace on day 3. And I'm thinking of changing the floor to maybe this one. I want it to look more like snow. Yeah, I would say that one's better than the other one, the wooden floor. Let's just do this tile all the way around and make it look like that. And for the walls, I think they already have the white on the walls, but let's see if there's anything else, anything like snow or something. Okay, there's not, so that's fine. Now let's go back to our items. Actually, let's just start decorating things around here. So this is an igloo house, so unfortunately we cannot make it red and black like how we would want to. I mean, technically we can do it like that, but what I'm thinking is we should pretty much just do everything kind of blue so that we can have a nice blue igloo house. So let's just, I gotta make sure I'm looking at it. Do white or should I do blue? I don't know if I really like these counters to go in here. Ooh, actually that looks pretty cool. Let me see what other counters they have in here. So let's go to kitchen. And there's different counters. Worktop. Cooking station. Ooh. Oh, hello, I'm stuck. Okay, there we go. There's a whole cooking station right here, which I think we should just place down anyways. And do blue and then white countertops, which I think looks really cool, but that means we'd have to get rid of these and change them out. So let's get rid of those. Get some worktops. These ones look fine so that it matches the other ones. Yes, there we go. And we gotta get rid of this, and that one. Oh, there we go. And these ones just fit in perfectly with the igloo theme that's going on in here. Gotta make sure I'm doing the right colors for each thing. I feel like if there's a quicker way to do this, like to like paint everything exactly the same, please let me know. Because it does take quite a while to paint everything, but I don't think there is. I think this is the only way to do it. I'm not 100% sure, but I can't forget I need to have a sink in there. We gotta do that color. There we go. And the sink as well. Should go right here. Perfect. All right, now that we have all that in there, we can go over to these chairs and change the colors of them. So we want that to be blue and this to be white, which we accidentally clicked off of it. Oh, there we go. Those chairs look very, very light. And it's gonna look very light in this room. We want blue and then white. I honestly like this so much. I like being able to change like the majority of the color of the things, and also as well as like you can change two colors and rather than just like one, like say if that one were to stay wooden colored. Ooh, this TV, should we do white or blue? I think we should do blue because the walls are white. This counter space over here is gonna have to go because we need to have our own counter space, which this is lounge, tables maybe. Look at this, a pattern desk. Maybe this table would be good over here. I'm not 100% sure about that. I don't really like it. Let's get rid of that. Where would it be at? Tables, kitchen, bedroom, walls. I guess we could do a shelf. Ooh, Ooh, there's a lot of different shelves over here. We need it to go against this wall. I guess we can't. What wall can we put this on? I guess we can only put it on like a wall like this. I guess we can move this here. And this, I'm not too sure about that. I wouldn't wear those types of clothing. What else can we put in here? Ooh, there's an actual snow globe. Let's put that one next to this. Actually, let's get rid of this one and just have the snow globe. Heart cluster. How about we put a diffuser over here as well? I wish they had a, let's make it like that. That is floating. I wish they had books, like just stacked books. Fish tank, what does that look like? Ooh, can we not? Oh, we can rotate it, okay. I thought we couldn't rotate things because it wasn't working for us. that's not working. I guess we can only put it on certain walls. What else was in Christmas? There was a sled toy. I guess we can put this, in the bedroom maybe? Here we go. Right over here. Looks a little weird being in here, but I mean, what else can we do? Let's do blue and white. Same with changing the colors of all of this, blue and white. Honestly, I'm having fun changing all this stuff. It's actually quite a big space too that you would have to fill out in here. Oops, wrong color blue. All right, and let's go in the bathroom, change this color to blue and white. And everything in here seems pretty okay. I mean, let's just keep that white. What color is this? We can change that one to blue. Can we change? No, we can't change anything on that. These couches though, we want the cushions to be blue. There we go. Blue, and make sure we have the same white. We can change the color of this as well. Let's make that white and that blue. I don't know what's blue there, but we're gonna do that. Blue and white. Let's make it a little bit of a darker blue. Ooh, we can even change the color of the fireplace. Let's do white here and blue here. Ooh, I like that. This TV's over here. Actually, I think I might move this TV to go right here. It's upside down now. Move that TV to go right there. We can have another little seating area right here. Let's do... What are these? I think they're this one. That one doesn't have pillows on it, though. Which ones are the ones that we have in here already? These ones? Oh, they're definitely these ones. Let's put this here. Make it blue and white. Okay, we have that area situated. And now let's move this in the center over here. Okay, that looks good. Fire tools. Let's put some fire tools next to the area right here. We can change two colors there, I saw. There we go. And the kitchen is looking a little bare. So many things that you could put in here. I guess we could put like a painting on the wall or something. Maybe like this. I'm not too sure. I'm just putting stuff around here now. And over here, a gumball machine? Yes. Why not? Oops, I keep clicking the wrong thing. Blue and white. Alright, and what is walls? Medium wall. Ooh, they actually just have walls. You can put some wood panels on the walls. I guess that defeats the purpose of it being an igloo. Anything else? I guess we can put some stuff for the pets over here. Like maybe a little bed for Cloudy. Let's do blue and white. There's a food bowl. We can change the color of that to blue, as well as the water bowl. Change that to blue. We want another bed too, because we have two pets. We have Cloudy and we have our hedgehog, which doesn't have a name yet. Maybe I should give him a name. There we go. Tortoise thing, unicorn water bowl, dog bed. I don't want any of those. Anything else I can put on the walls, maybe? Signs? Image signs, text signs, electricals. Fitness! Ooh, they have a, what is a treadmill? Oh, I want a treadmill. How about we put it over here? Have our little workout area right here in this corner. We'll do blue and white, as well as exercising bike. Let's do lifting weights. Why not? We'll have it in the corner like this. So blue and white. And do they have rugs? Maybe sort by rooms themes. There has to be rugs because I've seen them. Maybe it's in bedroom. No, there's no rugs there. Am I just missing it? Decorations? There we go. Rugs. Here we go. Plain rug, large rug. Let's do this one. Have it under the tree, maybe? No, we'll just have it here. Actually, the large rug is kind of small. I guess we could do it, though. We could have one here. Blue and white. And, I mean, that's pretty much it for now. Let's see what it looks like out of here. Ooh, Ooh, it's nice and cozy in here. I have a place to eat, the pet area, this gumball machine. I can collect the gumball. Oh, I ate it. Ooh, I should receive tokens for that. And then we have a little cooking area over here where we can open this and it doesn't work. Collect food. Okay, open. Let's get a toasty. Yes, and open it. I opened it. Oh, I guess we could just eat this. You need to cook this in a toaster. Oh, man. Maybe we get burgers and try to put it in here. Oh, yes, the burgers work. Okay, we need to close that, though. Burgers are in there cooking, and they're done, it looks like. And now we got a burger here. But, yeah, this is pretty much it. The bedroom, workout area, the bathroom, and then the main area. But if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a like and comment down below. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell. And if you enjoy videos like this, please, please let me know down below. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!